Wrestling, Ric Flair, and here is the World Heavyweight Champion.
You know, girls, why don't you give it to him one more time? Woo! That's who's standing here today. The World Heavyweight Champion. Only one. And you're looking. Oh, girls, I can't stand it. Now I gotta talk. We all gotta be quiet. Nikita Koloff, we've only just begun. That's the end of it. Dusty Rhodes, don't ever make the mistake of sticking your nose in my business. If I'm down and out, I'll get up and take care of myself. So, Dusty Rhodes, remember, when you walk out here, woo, talking Ric Flair, don't think you can walk in that ring and give me a hand or try to help me out and ease the tension in our relationship. Philadelphia, woo, I'm going to tear you down. Pensacola, Florida, when I get to town, we're going to treat all you women, woo, the way women ought to be treated. Because the NWA and some real men are going to take that Civic Center apart, and then we're all going to be over at Rodeo, woo, driving the women wild. Yeah. Miami Beach, get ready. Yeah. Woo. We are on tour, and we're doing it better than anybody else alive. Now, Buddy Landell, it's so hard for me to sit back here in this studio looking at a guy out here hollering my name when last year I spent more money on spilt liquor in bars from one side of this world to the other than you made. You're talking to the Rolex wearing, diamond ring wearing, kiss stealing, woo, wheeling dealing, limousine riding, jet flying, son of a gun, and I'm having a hard time holding these alligators down. Woo! There's only one. Jim Crockett, when you brought me here 10 years ago, you knew that I was going to be the biggest star of them all. It cost a lot of money to bring the real world champion on location. Because you see, when you got the Andersons, you know, we're family. Only in Arnie and Ricky. We do it better than anybody else. Don't wrap me up. The National Tag Team Champions, the World Tag Team Champions, Ric Flair, the World Champion, Dusty Rhodes, the World TV Champion, the National Wrestling Alliance, who would just bury anybody else alive? One question, girls all around the world keep asking me the same question. They all want to know. And my cousin Arnie's the one that put this across. They all want to know what's causing all this. You know what it is? Intensified beef products. Yeah. You're talking about all man, Ric Flair. Woo!
Woo! The World Heavyweight Champion.
Woo! All right! Woo! One more time, girls. Flick, Ric, woo! Oh, man, I'm on fire today.
Nature Boy, Ric Flair.